My name is Rick Rube, 20 years in the Marine Corps, retired E7. Used to box on the all-Marine boxing team. Moved back home to Atlanta, Georgia. My second youngest son started training and fighting. Used to train on OC Cannon, as well as Lugo, Mike Lugo, as well as Coach Deshaun. From that, me taking some time off to get myself back together, OC the Great has brought me into a place where I love. This is my happy place. Training fighters, watching boxing, this is all I do. So, I don't know if y'all saw me and Trouble Man back in March 18th. Fastest knockout in the state of Georgia. The fastest knockout, 22 seconds. So, I hope that he bring the same heat. Hope the opponent bring the same, want to get knocked out, feel, and come and get it. You know what I'm saying? Just like with Ron Darius. He's ready to go. I'm ready for his opponent. So, with that being said, I don't have the big head, but I'm very, very confident in what we got going on here. We got a game plan. The game plan is to seek and destroy and go home. That's it. That is it, completely, in a nutshell.
So, the being in the Marines helped to strengthen your boxing? Do you feel like you have any advantages?
Well, being in the Marine Corps, first of all, physical fitness of being a Marine is a lot that a lot of boxers use in training. But my method, being that I have done it so long, I have put my own twist on everything. What I've learned in the boxing, what I've learned from different units, what I've learned from my commanders and chiefs and all that stuff. So, just like I told one of the fighters that I've trained, I have trained you just like I was trained in the Marine Corps. So, I feel real good about it because he have took everything that I have given him and he have actually put forth the effort making it, look good and easy. So, I don't have a problem going in this fight. I feel victorious on both fighters. I don't have no second guessing.
And what would you say your coaching style is?
My coaching style is to press, watch what you're pressing, keep your hands up, look for the openings. If the guy is a they like to press, I like people to walk in this shit. So my game plan, you never know. It's calling on the opponent. So whatever opponent is coming to my fighter, that's what we're going to work on. We're going to work on if it's countering, just work on straight being forward. If it's work on just moving around. You never know what I'm going to throw at my fighters. So with that being said, just stay tuned. Tomorrow, you will see some great, great, great stuff go down.
Awesome. Looking forward to it. Where can we find you at?
You can find me on Instagram, RR Flight Entertainment. You can find me on YouTube, RR Flight Entertainment. You can find me on Facebook. You can find me on TikTok. You can find me, you can find me on Twitter. So, I'm everywhere. So you can find me.
Awesome.
But really, if you really want to connect with me, I really focus on my Instagram.
Gotcha.
Yeah.
Awesome. We appreciate you.
Thank you so much, Retro.
Yep.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Yeah. Thank you.